Hello guys, welcome back to Coding Camp. In this video we will learn how to make a registered page, login page and a main activity like Facebook. We will make a layout design in this video. This is the last video of our layout course. So we will make in this video a registered page. You can also write here, but I never connect it with the Firebase database, so simply I code the register button and login button with the on click listener, so it will go to the other activity. So if I click on register button, it will go to the login activity, and then guys, if I click on the login button, it will go to the main activity. And if I scroll down it, you can see here you can like, share the pics. I just design it. I never put the back end coding. I just make a front end coding of it. So simply we will create a new project. And then empty activity. And then next. And then we will name it to layout design project. Layout design project. Yeah. So simply click on finish. Now you can see guys, our project is loading. So our project is loading successfully. So first of all, we will make two activities. We will go in the package and then simply click right and then new, and then activity, which will be empty activity, and then we will name it login activity. And then click on finish. And then now we will make another activity, register activity. We will click on new and then activity. That will be empty activity. Empty activity. Yeah. And then here we will write register activity. And then simply click on finish. Yeah, finish. So now guys, first of all we will edit our manifest file, Android manifest. We will go in Android manifest and then here we will write Now you can see, guys, our app is running successfully. So if I click on the register button, it will go to the login activity. And if I click on the login activity login button, it will go to the main activity. You can see, guys, our login main activity design is very beautiful. So if I click on the back, it will go back to login activity, and if I again click on back button, it will go to the register activity. So guys, I hope you like my video. Please subscribe my channel. Thank you so much.